2,000 years later.
Hi guys, welcome back to the show. So we are now looking through another house that we're thinking about getting. I just want to show you guys what you think about this. It's not a bad place. We found it the other day. So we're just trying to get a feel for if this could be a place for us or not. They have like this little open area, a little closet space. And then this is like the garage. So it's not bad. And then here is the kitchen area, guys. It's kind of small. So if we did have like a party, it would be kind of tight fitting. Here's the living room. I do love this living room. I think we can definitely have some events here. And it's like really nice, a nice backyard, guys. So this is a nice space and it's only 15. It's only not that bad. Here's another bathroom that we can have. See, guys. So we definitely been looking all over the place for a place. We've been nonstop trying to find something. It's been just such hell trying to find a place. Like, if you guys try to buy a house, trust me, it's gonna be very difficult. I don't know why they make it so difficult. Here's like a little closet space. And then look, it even has a skylight. So that's pretty, it's really nice. I mean, what do you think, babe? Do you like it? Do you think we should try to get this? I like this.
We need to put an offer.
This is cute. Yeah, I know. That's why we're gonna fill out the application.
Look at this. I like this because you can say everything.
Yeah. You guys see the fan? And then we saw some like Indian people looking at it. No offense. Well, I'm just saying they think we can't get this. Boo-boo Kitty, we can get this. Can you stop with the light? Like, I'm trying to record. So yeah, this is the bathroom. AJ in the picture. So this will be our private bathroom. So, I mean, it's nice. It's not perfect. But it's definitely better than what we have. Yeah, we can have our barbecue. We can have our little party down there. Like, your mom and them can come over. And this will be nice.
You know, 3 bathrooms. 4 bathrooms.
No, it's 3. It's the half bath and 2. So we have 2 bathrooms and then a half one downstairs. So here's the other bathroom, guys. What do you think? It's nice. I mean, they could update the sinks, though.
I think that'd be the man.
This will be like...
Oh, this is the man.
I don't know. No, this is the second one. Because that has a bathroom. So this one, we can make our office or our YouTube room. Yeah, this would be like our office or YouTube room. So, that's what we would do with that. But, I mean, what do you think, baby? You wanna? Yeah, I think this could work. I don't know why they have that.
Is it?
The door should close. Let's see.
No, that's because the
money. Yeah, let's test the door, y'all. They do need to fix that. It's the paint. That's like extra security in case someone broke in, but that's weird. They need to fix that. They need to just...
All the doors.
Yeah, but it's old. I mean, this place is not brand new, so... But I like it, though. I actually do like it. Like, it's not bad. I could see us having our party here. And it's just us. And our cat.
I like the
you know, and
dryer.
Us. Yeah, the washing dryer is in here. See? It's this. I already showed them. But yeah, see?
Yeah.
So, I mean, they're used, but... Oh, how do you open this? Okay, so that's the dryer. It's... That's what I said. It's old. And then this is the washer. So... And this, you know, comes with it. But it's only for a year. We'll probably just
get a loan.
Yeah, we'll probably just get this for a year, and then that's pretty much it. And then we'll decide what we want to do next. So, but anyways, guys, that's our house tour. So we'll see you next time. Bye for now.